Lara. Roth told us about the plane. Don't worry, there's gotta be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
Yeah, we tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry, she's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck. These ruins predate the Kofun period. A pilgrimage. Queen Himiko? Incredible. Captain Jessup? Captain Jessup?
A great deal of trouble, but you're just as naive and predictable. Kill her!
The Oni! The Guardians are here! Shimazuri Yakiro!
Come on, get out!
Stay back!
Thank you.
thing still works. They're looking for me. And there you are, Queen. Wait. It's not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor.
There!
Oh no!
Take her!
Thank you.
out! She's here! Hey, woman! Don't shoot! Let's be friends. The Guardians will kill us all for trespassing.
Who are these Guardians? What do they want?
It's your time! Kill her!
She's here!
It's no good. Take her out!
We need a better angle!
should do it. Crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Laura, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming. I've got to hide this thing.
Sam? Sam! A fire ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb.
Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go in together. They made almost inhuman. Shit, just listen to yourself, love. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, that might really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
ceremony drunk, Father Matthias will cut you in the throat.
I can hold my liquor as long as you hold your tongue.
I heard they picked up some women in the roundup.
Yeah, Matthias chose one for the test.
Well, maybe she's the one. We might finally get off this rock.
Don't get excited. It always ends the same way. Some poor girl burns, then it's business as usual.
Man, I am sick of this damn place. I just want out.
Listen, brother, we all do. But it's not gonna happen. The storms will never let us leave.
But what do we...
What if nothing? You want out of here? There's a cliff. Go ahead and jump. Now let me finish this bottle in peace.
You need some help?
It always ends the same way. Some poor girl burns, then it's business as usual.
Man, I am sick of this damn place. I just want out.
Listen, brother, we all do. But it's not gonna happen. The storm is gonna let us leave.
Holy shit!
Thank you.
Oh God, that was close. Are you there?
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, she just...
Oh, no!
Sam!
Oh!
Sam!
Oh! Help me,
stay
please!
Away from her, you bastard!
No!
Stay away!
No!
For nothing now. As a priestess of the Sun Queen, I stand above all others in her court. I'm being instructed in languages, etiquette, history, warfare, all the skills needed to rule. And the Queen has been like a mother to me. Warm, attentive, loving. But it all feels false, like some kind of performance. When I talk to the other priestesses, I sense disquiet. Some of them feel as I do. Perhaps all of them, but why?
Baby, I don't even know how to begin this, so I'm just gonna come right out with it. Alicia is yours. Maybe you've known it all along, but since I signed back on board the Endurance, I just can't keep the truth from you any longer. You've got to understand, I never meant to cut you out of her life, but I know you, Roth. I know how you live and what you want. Staying in one place and raising a kid is not on your agenda. Maybe I screwed up. Maybe I should have let you make a choice. But I made it for you, for what I thought was best. After the expedition, when the time is right, let's talk about the future. Take some time to think about what you want, okay?
Thank you.
someone looked at this picture many times. It's been folded and unfolded repeatedly. He never returned home. This island has taken so many lives.
plane. Keep working. I'll go check it out. Nothing here! Damn ruins. Falling apart all over the island.
Whoa, Pager! The tank's full!
Don't let it bleed out, man! That stuff is gold!
Check it out.
Come on, something's up.
You hear that?
Stay alert. We'll check it out.
Come on! Something's up!
There's something...
The power!
Damn it!
Stop!
No way around. I've got to cross.
Oh!
supplies on board.
Check around the chopper.
The smell!
Where's the old man?
I don't know what you're talking about. Please.
You are lying. I know you think whatever.
Please. I don't.
Loose from the top. Tell me. Tell me.
Locked up in the caves.
Why is Father Matthias keeping them?
Because of the girl. They were trying to rescue her. Matthias might want to keep him alive as leverage.
God damn. I hope she's the one. We've been waiting so long.
We'll know soon enough. Ceremony's at sunset.
There's no way out of here!
Can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the Fortify Palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Oh, shit!